This doesn't end with the Iron Lords.
Checking, Guardian.
Slicers or no, we must be prepared to
face. Anything for you? Done. See you tomorrow.
If the Slicers are sleeping, gone, I doubt this will end with Siva.
Your oath brings you back. I think of it as a tool with which to make him. I'll be here when you return.
Guardian? Wow, I knew you were good. Don't get too cocky out there.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI Warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him. Rasputin's dropping a warsat in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
Thank you.
sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me. Got access. Let's go.
Доступ получен. Аннулирование протокола.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass the system.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
He's not happy.
You're through. That's all that matters right now.
This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating. Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. Shank's been modifying to crack his system. Let's take it out. Not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of weapons in the sky.